Crystal Wade here with Let's Wade In. So glad you could join us today. I have a question for you. What suits your spirit? If you've ever bought a suit, you know that you have to try on many to find the size and the style and the color to fit you that you like, that looks good on you. And then when you're done with all that, you have to deal with the pants. And the pants are left unhemmed, and that way that they can fit any height of man or woman who's buying it. And that's called custom tailoring. And so after you've determined the suit for you, then you have to custom tailor it to you, and it is your suit and it suits your body. Did you know that there are also clothes and hats and jewelry and rings and shoes and boots that suit your spirit? These are physical things that you put on your body, but they suit your spirit. And that is why it is really important to find out what you like. Now, there's many times that we see something that our friend has. We might see that they're wearing a hat or a color or a shirt or something that we really like. And so we recognize, I really like that, when we see it on a person, on our friend. And so that's fine, because the Father made our spirit to recognize things about ourselves. And so if you recognize when you see that your friend has a hat or shirt or color, whatever, something that you like, and you recognize, I really like that. That suits me. That is fine. That's how the Father made the spirit to work, one of the ways. But when we come and if we just find ourselves copycatting what our friend does because we like our friend, or find ourselves copycatting what a media personality does because we like them, well, that doesn't truly suit our spirit. That's just us copycatting them. So that's why it's so important to go deep and find out, what do you really like? Now, I have a friend who was expecting a baby, and when she was ready, she told some friends and family what she and her husband were planning to name the baby. And they live in a city where this name is pretty common. And so she was really surprised when her friends and family were like, "Oh, wow, that is the best name. That is so perfect. I'm so glad you're naming him this." And his name was Daniel. And she was really surprised at their responses. But do you know why they were giving this response to her son in a city that was filled with Daniels? It's because when she had prayed, "Father, you know, what should we name this child?" And she felt drawn to the name Daniel, she and her husband did, that the Father had answered her prayer. Yes, this is the name for this child. And Daniel means God is my judge. And so they had chosen the name that suited his spirit. And when they said it to other people, again, what Father made the spirits to do is recognize, other people recognize that is right. That is right. That is true. And they responded positively because it rang with their spirit. Their spirits recognized that's the right name for this child, even though they lived in a city that had many Daniels in it. When you find something that suits your spirit, you will find it ringing true. You will recognize it. Hey, I really like this. It will ring true in you. And when you put it on, you will stand up taller and you will have this feeling like, this is right. This is right. And do you know why? It is because that item, whether it's boots or a hat or jewelry, certain colors, whatever it suits your spirit, not just your body, not just your soul. It's suiting your eternal spirit. And it showcases who you are from the Father in heaven on this earth. It showcases something that is true about your eternal spirit from heaven on this earth, and you get to wear it. So don't just buy clothes. Don't just buy stuff because everybody has them. No, just hold back and save your money, save your parents' money, and by the things that are really striking true with you, that when you put the color on or the boot on or the hat on, that you stand up taller, that it rings true, that it feels this is right, okay? Because that is showcasing something true about who you are from heaven on this earth. That is what suits your spirit. So remember, go with God and go for the gold.